A manhunt is underway in Park County. Deputies say the man discharged a firearm several times near the Mecca Tavern. They're looking to talk to this man, Jason Jackson. They believe he's responsible for firing the weapon. Deputies also say he threatened to kill somebody and then ran into a wooded area. Jackson will face potential charges of intimidation and firearms violations. If you know of Jackson's whereabouts, you're asked to call the Park County Sheriff's Office.